To reply with emojis on Instagram 2021, others I'm going to show you guys in this quick video, so let's get started right away. So firstly, what you have to do, you have to go to your chat tab, and then what you have to do is you have to open any of the chats, and then what you can do is you can simply press and hold any of the chats that you want. Let's see, I send any of the chats here, then I send here, then you have to press and hold the chat. Let I do the two here, and then you can choose any of the emojis as a reaction, and then you can also do this. So if you want to again want to add the emoji, you have to press the chat, and then here you can see add button in the start of this emoji. You can see add button in the right side of this emoji, this emoji box. You have to click on the add button, and here you can customize your emoji by clicking on the customize in the top right corner. You can also choose any of the emoji as a reaction. Let's see, I choose this. So that's basically that how you can reply with emojis on Instagram. If you found this video helpful, please subscribe to my channel, like on this video, and comment below that it works. Have a good day.